Myself Shivangi Sharma from class 9th K, and I am going to explain my presentation about Arunachal Pradesh and Meghalaya. In this painting, a special type of painting called Tanga is prevalent in Buddhist. The motive of this painting is a religious subject or that of a traditional value. And in painting in Meghalaya are inspired from their culture and their tradition. Flora and fauna of Arunachal Pradesh. In fauna, elephants and tiger around. In grass, foothill leopard and jungle cats are common. In flora, species of orchids found in all types of desert forest. Flora and fauna of Meghalaya. Meghalaya harbors about 3,128 species or flowering plants and contributing about 18% of flora and 237 endemic species. Herbivores commonly found are elephant, sambar, sero and barking deer. Agriculture of Arunachal Pradesh. Jhum cultivation is the main occupation of the farmers in Arunachal Pradesh. And agriculture of Meghalaya. Farming methods such as shifting cultivation and terrace farmers also practice the method of tree-based farming practice. And dance form of Arunachal Pradesh. Here are some folk dances and dance forms of Arunachal Pradesh. And dance form of Meghalaya. Traditional folk dances in the state of Meghalaya are generally held in public places in the open ground. And here are some dance forms of Meghalaya. Music of Arunachal Pradesh are some of the popular folk dances are given here. And music of Meghalaya. Meghalaya is a state of India with a rich folk tradition. Drums, bamboo flutes and small handhelds cymbals are a popular and symbol the arrival of Christianity in the mid 20th century. Culture and tradition of Arunachal Pradesh. Here are some tradition and culture of Arunachal Pradesh and culture and tradition of Meghalaya. Here are some culture and tradition of Meghalaya. Festivals of Arunachal Pradesh. There are some 10 most popular festivals of Arunachal Pradesh. And festivals of Meghalaya. Here are some 5 festivals of Meghalaya. And food of Arunachal Pradesh are rice, bamboo shoot, pikabila, luktar, pehak, among, marua, chura, sabji. Food of Meghalaya. The staple food of the people is rice with spicy meat and fish preparations. They rear goat, pig, flows, ducks and cows. Thank you.